Floods hit this place hard, but the flooding was eventually stopped by piles of burnt reed ash.
Not one of the more exciting myths, I guess.
Here's a tale of rival swordsmen who dueled to the death, and here's the time we burned up some reeds.
Yeah. go. Almost there.
Goddess watches over us in this huge library, the biggest repository of knowledge in the land. Wonder if she's got anything good to eat here. Huh.
Goddess Nuwa, I made it. What's next?
What's next is you stay out of trouble, child.
Goddess, please. The balance will never be restored if you don't let me help. You need me.
What I need is to patch up the skies and stop the chaos energy from overtaking us all.
Our universe was once pure chaos energy, right? Can't we just destroy it for good?
No. To each thing in this universe, there is a complementary element. Chaos given form and structure led to the balance of heaven above and earth below. With balance came purpose. When I arrived on this world, I saw it as an ideal place for life to flourish. I created all manner of creatures. And eventually, your kind, humankind. Only balance made this possible.
So, we whip up a tasty dish of balance? And what, toss it into the scar?
Representative elements of heaven and of earth fused together into a purified form. At the top of Bujo Mountain is where the scar's influence is the strongest. There, I will mend the heavens, seal off the scar, and return our worlds to as they once were.
Sounds simple enough.
Simple? There is no gain without some sort of sacrifice, child. The farmer who tends his fields to feed his family sacrifices his time spent with them. Sacrifice.
Goddess, growing up, I had no one. Only stories of gods, demons, and heroes. I know all the legends by heart, and I know these heroes would have done everything they could to help.
And you fancy yourself a hero?
Not yet, but I'd like to find out.
I suppose if you want to help, we can start small.
I'm ready. Please tell me what I should do.
Tell you? Child, no! It's time for you to learn through the most efficient educational process known to humankind. Homework and study.
Seems Goddess Nuwa is searching for something? From the sky?
A piece of heaven, to be exact. The pieces that fell in Peng Lai, to be precise.
Could the element of heaven be a piece of the sky itself? Like a cloud or a rainbow?
What? No, don't be silly. Flames of Yanti, a gift to Earth, and a symbol of the Fire Lords of Yanti Clan's might, currently held by the warlord of the Yanti, Gonggong. If he survived that battle in Buzhou.
The Lord Gonggong?
Well, child, what did your studies uncover?
With the flames of Yandi and the pieces of the sky, we shall craft a magnificent flame sky thing and balance the hell out of the scar.
No getting in trouble. No running off to strange places. You keep your distance from those monsters. You remember to call back. Am I clear? Don't think I'll let you go off alone. There's someone I'd like you to meet. This bird will go with you and keep you safe.
It's beautiful. Does it have a name?
Its name is Jingwei. Oh, stop it. Jingwei is a beautiful name. Anyway, this is a technique I've developed. When using it, your body will become as light as the wind and the leaves.
Nice! So, I was thinking of going to the Jiangwu tree first. That's where the rainbows in the land always appeared, and
you will locate the pieces of the Heavenly Kingdom and bring me back the flames of Yandi. Rainbows won't help.
But maybe that dead dragon could hold some clues. They were master of the elements, after all.
Child, enough! There are no rainbows left in Penglai. Not after the scar appeared.
That's impossible.
Focus, child. Find the broken pieces of heaven and bring me back the flames of Yandi. And please be careful.
Goddess, I heard you created humans by dipping a rope in wet clay and swinging it around real fast. The droplets turned into us. That sounds like it was a lot of hard work. Found you. Dirty. And these monsters seem to be attracted to it.
Did you know your parents?
I have faint recollection of them, but that was a long time ago, relatively speaking.
Oh, I see.
I learned to not take crap from anyone, human or god. I mean, humans. Goddess Nua, I found a piece of heaven, but it's covered in that stuff.
It's corrupted. There must be some that remain untainted.
Peng Lai used to be the land of rainbows, right? Maybe those dragons to the east?
Child, don't even think of going there. No dragons! Find me more pieces of heaven and hurry back.
Okay, okay. About a dragon. Everything I've heard about dragons says the elements are at their command. I also heard they're kind of freeloaders.
Weird.
Ah!
would be powerful enough to kill something this big? Was right up.
Keep going, kid. Just a matter of time before I'm free.
Am I hearing things?
I'm free! That skull smelled like a snake's armpit, man. Thanks a bunch, kid. Hong's the name. Always smart to get on a dragon's good side.
You're a dragon?
Obviously. I may not be all in One Piece, but I had the power to make your semi-wildest dreams come true.
If you're really who you say you are, then you can help me restore the balance to this land.
Whoa, whoa. Remember I said semi-wildest.
What about a rainbow? Can you give me that?
Kid, just so happens that rainbows are my specialty. We dragons kinda own when it comes to the elements and all that.
Awesome. But I'm guessing it's not that simple.
First things first. I need to be reunited with my little sis Nee. She completes me. Literally. If you can help a dragon out, get you what you need.
The purest form of the heavens. Surely this will be an even bigger help to the goddess. Fine, but you better make good on those promises.
You got it. Mind if I hit you right?
Oh man, that doesn't feel too good. Oh. Looks like the corruption stretches pretty far back. Okay, we're getting there. Wait, so this is your twin? That means two-headed dragon. I knew it. I'm on the right path. Being a dragon must rule. I mean, how did you use all that power?
We used our weather powers, mostly to mess up people's picnics.
That's it?
The looks on their faces were good, Jade.